Basically, we've got like 2 minutes to show you how to play Room on the Third Floor. Ready?
Two, one, go!
Right, the first chord's E. Right. Room on the third floor. F sharp, major seventh. Not what we asked for. Like that, see? Look. Not what we asked for. Then A. I'm not B enough to E.
Again.
One bend is broken E. Then two. F sharp, major seventh. No, 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 no. Lyrics aren't important at this stage. A. No, no, B. No, 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 E.
Like a rundown.
Yeah, like a rundown. No, C sharp minor. No, 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 no. A. Do, 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 E. Do, do, do. Rundown again. Do, 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 do. Then rundown to A. Cause times like these remind me A minor gonna beat on the ground. Then the nana bit goes E7 to A. Na 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 na
na.
E. Actually, you sing and I'll say the chords.
Okay.
Bit A.
Na 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 na.
F sharp, major 7th. B. A, then does this. F sharp.
Remind me.
F sharp major 7th again.
Cause it sounds like these remind me.
I've got to keep my feet on the ground.
And that's it. So basically, if you watch this enough times, you'll learn how to play the song.